flaps and all the various things that the full-scale Enterprise has. These aircraft were just released this weekend. This is the first time they've been on public display. They are priced very reasonable. They'll be available to the local hobby store, and they look just like that when they came out of the box.
Where'd it go?
Just because I can doesn't mean I should.
E-Flite line has several Western powered aircraft. You're going to see some more follow here in a minute. They have some sport aircraft. They have an F-86 Sabre. And they have a V-80 Hawk. So quite a few Western Fan aircraft kits available at your local hobby store. And this here is the latest and greatest. Aircraft are using a 6L 5,000 milliamp battery Gary Gow, he gets to work all day designing, and they come to air shows and fly, and get paid the whole time. There's David on the you're looking at a top speed of approximately 120 miles an hour and a slow speed of approximately 30 miles an hour. So the flight envelope of this particular aircraft is really amazing. The construction of the aircraft has a fiberglass pre-painted fuselage and then built up balsa wood and carbon fiber wings that come pre-covered right out of the box. So all you do is bolt the wings on, put the radio system in, and you're ready to fly. Okay, the favors are the fans set up for landing. We're now taxiing out the Habit 32, which is a non-scale but highly aromatic, highly performing sport design. How about a nice round of applause for these two FFA pilots? Great job, guys.